Hey everybody, what's up? Welcome to Donkeys and Demos. You're here with the kid, Jeremy Vareo. We are in the gear garage, and today we're checking out the G20 from Revv Amplification. Stick around. All right, guys, the G20 from Revv Amplification. What is it? It's 20 watt amp, lunchbox size, similar to the D20 that they released about a year or so ago. The G20 is for more high gain sounds. It's got a good clean channel on it, but it's definitely geared for rock and metal. Still takes pedals very well. We're not gonna show that in this video. This is just about the amp itself. Again, it's 20 watts. It's got a built-in load box that's powered by two notes. The guys that make the Torpedo series and the Captor X. So you can basically run this amp without a cabinet direct to front of house. You can run it right into your DAW via XLR. It's got MIDI, so you can do all kinds of channel switching. You can change the cabinets out via MIDI. It's got 128 user presets, six that you can access on the front of the amp with a rotary dial. You can change those out. It ships with three Revv cabinets, a 412, a 212, and a 112, all selectable by the front of the amp. But again, you can store up to 128 presets in there of any cabs of your choosing from the Two Notes library. It's a pretty feature-packed little amp. It's very, very light. So if you're a gigging musician, this thing is great as a grab-and-go rig to take with you. So let's not talk too much. Let's go ahead and start checking out some tones on the amp. And then on part two of this video, there'll be some full mix clips. So check it out. All right, y'all, so let's check out the G20. I've got my Balaguer Archetype loaded with Fishman Open Core Classics. I'm on voice two on the bridge humbucker. I'm just using the built-in cabs that ship with the amp. This is a Revv 4x12, and this is on position one of this knob here. And then I got it dialed in for a good moderate kind of high gain, classic rocky metal-ish tone. So let's check it out. I think it already sounds great. Let's go ahead and mess with some of the knobs. Dial the gain back. Dime it. One thing I like about this amp, even with the gain all the way dimed, you get great string clarity. It's not a big old mushy mess. But I don't know what to say. Sounds great. Bring the gain back a little bit. Your treble knob. I actually like it all the way up. Take the mids out. Hope I don't get sued. Drop all the bass. I will say this amp has a ton of bottom end, but good bottom end. All right, so let's see what the aggression does. The aggression is this little button right here. And this is with it off, obviously. Turn on the blue aggression, which is my personal favorite. And then you've got the red. So again, still great string clarity. Let's toggle through them again real quick. We'll leave it on the blue, and then here's this wide switch. And the wide kind of just makes, I don't know if it adjusts the cue of the mid knob or the mid frequencies or what it does, but it just makes everything just a little bit wider and a little bit bigger. So here's with it off. And I should mention that's in the gain channel. On the clean channel, it just gives it a good bit of push, and we'll see that in a second. So again, with it off. So it makes it just feel just bigger. All right, so let's check out the clean channel. I'm on the neck pickup on the guitar, the wide switch is off on the amp, and let's give it a listen. And now, with that wide switch on, so again, just makes it bigger, gives it a little bit of edge to it. Not edge, I guess maybe some push. I don't know what the right word is, but it just sounds nice and big and full. All right, guys, so one of the things I love about this amp that I mentioned earlier is the fact that you're not just limited to the cabs that ship with the unit, which are great, they sound fantastic. But if you have a Two Notes license for another product, or if you just happen to want to check out a whole bunch of their cabs, you can do that and load and save them into one of these 128 presets on the unit. So say you don't want to use one of these, and you want to go pick up, you know, a Bogner 412. You can get this guy from the store, and it sounds fantastic. Make sure both your mics are on, first of all. But and then if you don't like those microphones, change them. What do you want from me? So you can see, super versatile. Then all you gotta do is, you know, save it wherever you want. Save it there, and then let's save it here. Call it something. because I do. Saves the preset, and now if you really wanted to, you could save it in, come on you, one of these slots here. And then when you go over to the amp, you know, say you're on spot one, then it's there. Now it's loaded into the amp itself. Voila! All right, so that was the G20 from Revv Amps. Super cool amp, a lot of great features. Having that built-in load box with the torpedo cabinets is just a godsend, especially if you're a gigging guy. You know, I mean, just you grab it, you grab your pedal board and a guitar, and you go. You're off to the races. You don't have to worry about what kind of garbage backline you're going to get stuck with, had beer spilled all over it, and you know, babies made on it, whatever. Anyway, I hope you guys dug the video. Stick around. I've got another part two of this with some full mix clips. And then, you know, if you dug the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave some comments below. If you didn't like the video, that's okay. You know, leave some comments below too. You know, I love feedback, you know, positive or constructive. I'm a big boy, I can take it. Anyway, thanks again. See you next time. Peace.